What's up, everybody? It's your friendly neighborhood Hog Knuckles back again with another reaction video. As always, by my side, Hot Sam.
Hot Sam,
and today we're coming at you with a hot one. It's Khalil Ramos doing You and Me by Lifehouse. And we've never listened to a cover or a performance by him before.
Nope, never.
So I'm kind of interested. Do enjoy Lifehouse, though.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty cool.
Yeah.
Not to be confused with A Lighthouse, which helps things move around in the darkness. All right, let's do this. Check it out, see what's going down.
Let's do it.
Is he playing guitar or is someone else playing guitar?
I hope he is, because I love when they do that.
And in what month this clock never seems so light.
Who does he sound like?
I can't keep up and I can't back down. I've been losing so much time.
He almost sounds like Stone Temple Pilots.
Cause it's you and me and all of the people with nothing. Nothing to lose, and it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you.
Wow.
I like it, but I can't place who it sounds like to me.
All of the things that I want to say, just
I like the guitar
coming out right. I'm tripping. You got my head spinning. I don't know where to go from here. Cause it's you and me and all other people with nothing to do, nothing to prove. And it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know.
I don't know. I don't know how I feel about it.
It's not my favorite.
I'm not a huge fan of this one.
I can't quite figure out. Cause everything she does is beautiful. And everything she does is right.
That is good, yeah.
Cause that's you. All of the people with nothing to do, nothing to lose, and it's you.
Love that angle with
me,
all the see the outside.
And all of the people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you and me. And all of the people
DJ
with nothing to do, nothing to prove, and it's you.
If I like it or don't like it.
I love it.
I wasn't feeling it in the beginning, but now I like kind of like it.
I think his voice fits that song so perfectly.
And in what month this clock never seems so alive.
I just wonder, is that his voice? Is that like his normal voice?
Is that his voice, or
because
is he
just like
trying to make
when he
it sound?
Came exactly? Because when he came up, I was like, "Whoa, like that's interesting."
Yeah.
Normally, if you have a voice that low, you know,
yeah, it's hard
hit like that. And then like if you notice in like the hook parts, he wasn't like that guttural in like
yeah.
the low tone voice. And I'm like, "What? Where is his? Where does his like real voice fall into that?"
Yeah, I don't know.
Because I spent most of this performance like. I'm not sure if I like it or if I like it. Towards the end, I started like it's not bad. It's like I don't know. I wasn't feeling it.
Yeah.
You know what
well,
I mean?
Well, I feel like if that is his real voice, like I'm fine with that. Like that's awesome. But like I want to hear his real voice for this song. Like
yeah.
no matter what it is, because this is a song that you can use your real voice on.
Yeah.
You know, I would have liked to hear this low. I would have liked to hear it high. You know, like. I feel like this is a song you could do a lot with.
I think you gotta do the song low because it's so slow.
Yeah. I don't know.
You know what I mean?
I liked it a lot, but if his voice is like really not like that, then.
I don't I'm in the middle. I rarely, by the end of a song, don't know how to form an opinion on it. This is probably me the first performance we've ever seen that I'm just not sure how I feel about at the end.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to see more from him.
Yes.
I see there's things I like about him, things I don't. I felt like that voice isn't his like regular voice, and it felt like he was forcing his voice out.
Yeah.
Well, nasally is fine, but it sounded forced.
Yeah. Well,
it sounded like he was trying to make him sound like that.
Like fake, like forced. Yeah.
But I don't know. Then when he hit that one note, and it's not like I'm a sucker for high notes, but when he hit that note, I'm like, whoa, this is interesting.
Yeah.
What is this about?
But you know what I mean? I honestly liked it. Like, I would listen to this again.
I don't think I would.
Like,
but I want to listen to more of him.
Yeah.
Because I want to see more from him.
I see a lot of potential in this dude. Like, you know, like...
Well, it seems like he's got a really cool personality. He seems like a nice guy. Like, he's having fun with it.
I feel like he's got better performances on here. You do earn points.
In performance mm-hmm. for having a good time and vibing on it.
Yeah.
Don't know.
And I'm wondering, who is this guy? You know, is he on like a show or?
I think I've seen his name on their channel before, but this is the first time that we've come across one of the videos.
Is he like a big deal or something? Like, let us know.
Let us know in the comments what you thought, as well as anything that you can, you know, give us to kind of help us understand more about him. And that'll be interesting. We always like learning more about the artists other than just listening to their songs. And we do want to check out more. If you know of any other covers that you think, hey, this is the best one, let us know so that way we can react to that one as well. And if you like this video, press that like button. It doesn't move to the side, but it'll go straight ahead to its point when you touch it. Not everything does. If you want to see our future videos, give that subscribe button a hug. And welcome to the fam. Thank you guys so much for watching us. 2017, growing up to blowing up. It's been a good beginning to the year.
Mm-hmm.
It's been a lot of crazy stuff. Big announcements in the works.
Big announcements.
Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Bye.